Boise State looking to snap a four-game losing streak hosting UNLV Tuesday night, and you knew it would be close and exciting between the Broncos and Rebels. Chandler Hutchison gets the excitement off to a fast start. The Broncos were up 8-7 at that point as the freshman, making the first start of his career, gets his first flush as a Bronco. James Webb III, who's had a handful of flushes and will get a couple of dunks in this one, gets a tip in here to put the Broncos up 21-19. Started a long run for Boise State, who eventually had a 10-point lead toward the end of the first half. That bucket for UNLV would get them within 38-30 at the half. Christian Wood would assert himself early in the second half. First 7 points of the half for the Rebels, and the nice flex to the corral section. James Webb III would try to do it better himself, and he does. Put back jam by Webb, and that broke a tie. Broncos up 57-55 on the highlight reel flush from Webb. Back at the other end, UNLV would take the lead later on a three-pointer from Patrick McCaw, 65-64, but the Broncos weren't done either. Derrick Marks, who had a huge night, gets in the paint, up, under, up again, 16 seconds left. He ties the game at 68. Marks had 26 points in regulation, but just like last week, UNLV would have a shot at the end of regulation. This one just long as Rashad Vaughn misses, and Boise State avoids the buzzer-beating defeat. Overtime we go. Mikey Thompson will get going. The Vegas native drives inside, gets the tough bucket. He scored 6 points in the extra session and was fearless against the UNLV shot blockers. He also played defense. On the other end, the Broncos forced 6 turnovers in overtime alone. Thompson would get a steal here. That leads to yet another highlight reel dunk. James Webb flying in and sending the Broncos up 5 with less than a minute to go. That was all Boise State would need. Webb, a huge double-double, 12 points, 15 rebounds for the sophomore. But Derrick Marks led the night, 28 points for Boise State.